This man had the brutal power of a monster, Fernando Verdasco, one of the most underrated players ever in tennis. Back in 2010 at his peak level, the Spaniard came up against Novak Djokovic in the semi-finals of the Monte Carlo Masters. At that tournament, Djokovic was destroying everyone and reached the semis without dropping a single set. Now let's see how this one plays out. Before we begin, if you love tennis like me, make sure to check out tennistv.com. The perfect place to stream live matches, catch full replays, classics, and highlights. All in incredible quality with no ads. Feel free to use my link in the description to sign up. And without further ado, let's get started.
Yeah. change the record, huh? Yeah.
Yeah, thank you.
What are you saying in the bus? Are you saying that?
Yeah, kisses for all the family.
Good for you.
Game Medvedev.
Get your popcorn ready, because I guarantee you have never seen and will never see a tennis match like this ever again.